You sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Nope. Good evening.
Oh. Heya.
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required, and the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?
All we want is 5 minutes. He can spare that.
I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes. Well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
This is the first time in my life sitting in the premiere section. It took me over half a year to save up for this.
Wow. I hope you enjoy the show.
Oh my god, I finally get to meet Andrea.
Maybe the breeze will sober you up. I just need to wait here a little longer. She ought to be out soon. You can't be here. No, just go home.
How can you talk to me like that? I just...
I feel guilty.
Themselves bankers with They're just loading shutters.
What happened with you-know-what?
It's all taken care of. The only thing is, the newbie screwed up. God.
Aren't you a curious cat, walking dark alleys? You've got balls, so I'll give you a pass. This once.
Wait, you don't mean the newbie too, right?
I said deal with it. Can't have this coming back on Sam or the Dawn.
I understand.
My, what lovely weather we're having!
Oh.
Huh?
Oh, my stomach!
I guess they're closed right now? Why don't we try looking for another one of the trio?
That was the best thing that's ever been done to me. My sweet, sweet Madam M. I'm a customer for life.
Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you 1,000 times. Got nothing for you. Now scram.
Wait, here's out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the audition.
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes around, I'll put your name in the hat.
Next time will be too late. Can't you get me into this one?
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Hardy recommended Tifa, and she's got this in the bag.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know, he might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then, how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails? guess right, and I'll grant you your wish. Guess wrong, and you'll leave me in peace.
Heads.
Tails. Hey, don't look so glum. You're a pretty enough gal. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don will do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, and not just the Mio. Now skedaddle.
Wait. Mind if I see that coin of yours? Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating!
And that's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
Welcome, welcome. Just the two of you? Step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Then you are...
Hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with Don...
For love of... Say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat. This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me!
Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot for wasting my valuable time? Well... Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me!
The strong, firm hands of a fighter. Yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay, Cloud. Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk. So, which course will it be? Then make your way to the room in the back and wait.
Cloud?
This exclusive treatment is...
Is something wrong with my outfit?
It's comfortable, isn't it?
Cloud the fashion critic.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million gil. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea. There's an underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight, Cloud? Good. Because I'm getting you into that arena. If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop-dead gorgeous beauty.
There any prize money?
Yes, for the person who got you in. So, what do you say?
All right.
That's what I like to hear. You'll need this. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
The doors are now open for tonight's Corneo Cup. Please form a line in an orderly fashion. No pushing.
What's this? You're here to compete? I hope you know you're cutting it really close. So, the two of you are a team?
Team? No, it's just me.
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else fight my battles for me. That includes you, mister.
All right, team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
Down, down, down we go. So, how deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
that never sleeps.
In the paradise of debauchery and sin, the pain and pleasure of your every desire, I present the Lucky Couple.
We're like unlucky for the rest of us.
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aaron.
Couple my ass.
What the hell you two trying to pull?
You assholes cost me a fortune.
Yeah. Their opponents,
the Reavers of this backyard,
thieves and killers through and through. Too criminal for common criminals. The worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check their pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches in town of Walmart, Bex Benefit. To the Corneo Cup semifinals. Begin!
Kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over.
Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the flight!
Yeah! Come on! With upset after spectacular upset, the power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed, the champions of Madam M, Cloud and Aerith!
Yeah! Come on now! Come on, you can do better than that! And now, five-time winners of the Corneo Cup! Murder machines with countless kills to their name!
Along with a handful of maimings!
The deadly duo that takes up the trash with a vengeance!
The Electric Executioners! Chocobo Sam's champions! Cuddy!
And Sleepy!
Come on!
Robots?
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating!
Who will walk away with the 1 million gil prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history!
The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
Taken this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, Sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam Im's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that? You greedy bastard, scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we share your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one time Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aerith!
Bound to the Colosseums. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
That giveaway!
show you what I can do.
It's Midgar's House of the Future today! Eco-friendly and magic absorbent!
It's your turn!
Of all the times.
Get him!
We have a special guest that wants to kick things up a notch! But don't get too close! You can't handle his heat! Feel that raging fire! What do you think, folks? Can the Hell House weather the inferno?
I won't give up.
Go on!
Midgar, Aerith fans are not happy!
careful.
Gotta dig deep for this one.
What a brutal
hit! Let the winds caress you.
There's no way that didn't hurt.
Can you take over for
me?
Over.
A heroic move by Emerald. As she provides support for her partner. Save her that healing wind.
I'll
let
show
it
you
wash
what I can
over
do.
You. Restore you inside and out.
Cut!
Now that has a heart, folks! Are these moves even legal?
One more shot!
Why don't you lead the way?
No, I don't miss close, folks! And face it here, Cloud, stopping at that pathetic exclusive barrier! Who do they belong to? Who's these models?
I won't let you down.
I have so many questions!
okay? He's dead. Let's finish this.
Wait, seriously?
Can you take over for me?
A heroic move by Eris as she provides support for her partner.
Sleep for that healing win.
Now you
let it wash over you, restore you inside and out.
That boy.
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?